Vasudeva Kutumbaka, greetings to you all. I'm taking this video session on behalf of Gnanasudha Vidyalaya Bidar. So students, today we are going to learn 7th chapter of our first standard English subject. Yes students, previously you have studied 6th chapter. What was that? That and those. Now, in your 7th chapter, you are going to study what are those? Yes, in a question form. What are those? So students, where do we use? So, before starting 7th chapter, let us recap our 6th chapter only for a few seconds. Okay students, now, what is the difference between that and those? Where do we use these words? See students, if an object, thing or a person is far from us, then we use the word that. Okay? And if the object or a person is more than one and far from us, then we use what? Those. We use those. For example, you go to zoo to watch animals. Yes? You go zoo, right? With your parents in holidays. Yes? So, when you visit to zoo, you are able to see so many animals. For example, there is a tiger. Okay? Do tiger roam around us? Yes? No. It's a wild animal. Yes or no? So, it will be little far from us. It will be little far from us in a cage. Very protected way. Yes or no? So at that time, what do we say? This is tiger? No. We say that is tiger. Yes, we say that is tiger because tiger is far from us. For example, if there are more than one tiger, what do we say? Those are tigers. Yes or no? Those are tigers. So, now, we are going to study our 7th chapter. What are those? Yes? Now, starting with this. So, what is? See, page number 11. I request every student to open your reader whenever you are watching this video. Okay? So, read with me. Try to understand with me. Okay? So, now, what is that? What is that? That is an apple. There is an apple kept little far from us. Yes? So what is that? That is an apple. Yes? What are those? Yes? There are balloons here. Yes? What are those? Those are balloons. Now, what is that? Third one. What is that? That is an elephant. That is an elephant. Yes, students? Now, next. What are those? Those are chicks. Yes? Those are chicks. How many chicks are you able to see here, students, in your reader? 3 chicks. There are more than one chick, right? So what do we use? We say, those are chicks. Yes? Now next. What is that? That is moon. Moon is very far from us in the sky. Yes or no, students? Where is moon? Moon is in the sky. Very far from us. Yes? So what is that? That is moon. Yes? In the night, when you go on your terrace, when you look up, you are able to watch stars. Yes or no? You are able to see what? So many stars. How many stars are there? Can you count? They are uncountable stars. They are uncountable. We cannot count. So, can we use that is stars? No. We use what? We use those are stars. Yes or no? where to use those. That, this particular word we use when the object, when the single object is far from us. And we use those when one or more object or one or more person are far from us. Yes? Like, what is that? That is an apple. What are those? Those are balloons. So students, I hope you have understood that and those. So here we complete our 7th chapter. Thank you.